The fans of Real Housewives of Beverly Hills have been watching the life of Kyle Richards ever since the first season. With her bringing in the drama every year, the star has also juggled her work and personal life. Having seen Kyle on screen for ages, we probably think there is nothing we don't know about the actress. But some things might be new to you. So today, let's find out a few interesting details regarding the RHOBH star, Kyle Richards. Who is Kyle Richards? Way before being known for her role in The Real Housewives of Beverly Hills, Kyle was popularly recognized for her stint in The Little House on the Prairie. Following her role as Alicia Sanderson Edwards, she appeared in Flying High, Vegas, Fantasy Island, Time Express, and Carter Country. With her sister Kim, the actress has also starred in the thriller film The Car. She has also appeared in a total of 21 episodes in the drama series ER. Her guest roles include CSI, Seventh Heaven, City Guys, Beverly Hills, 90210, Love Boat, The Next Wave, and Chips. Kyle in The Real Housewives of Beverly Hills. Kyle began starring in The Real Housewives of Beverly Hills from the very first season. She and her sister Kim were the main stars of the show, bringing in all the drama. Following the show's popularity, Kyle appeared on the cover of The Hollywood Reporter with a few of her RHOBH co-stars. Besides that, she has also appeared in NBC's soap opera Days of Our Lives. The actress has also won $25,000 for charity while being a contestant on The New Celebrity Apprentice. Other works. While Kyle is widely recognized for her television appearances, the star also has a few other works except for acting. In 2014, she launched a clothing line consisting of an 8-piece collection. Along with Shahida Clayton, Kyle showcased her clothing line at New York Fashion Week on September 8, 2019. She is also the owner of the chain of boutiques in the Hamptons and New York City named F. Kyle by Aileen Too. In 2011, the actress released a memoir titled Life is Not a Reality Show, Keeping It Real with the Housewife Who Does It All, where she has shared her tips regarding beauty, relationships, and family. What is Kyle Richards' net worth? Unlike her sister, Kyle has been consistently appearing on The Real Housewives of Beverly Hills. Since the very first season, the actress has starred in the show and has undoubtedly collected a decent sum of money. As of 2021, the 52-year-old actress has an estimated net worth of $100 million. She has been receiving a salary of $270,000 per season from the show itself. What is Kyle doing now? Besides keeping herself busy in The Real Housewives of Beverly Hills, Kyle has also been actively involved in philanthropic works. She has donated more than $100,000 to the Children's Hospital Las Vegas. The actress is also said to be reprising her role as Lindsay Wallace in Halloween Kills, which is set to release in 2021. Apart from that, she is also to star in the spin-off, The Real Housewives All-Stars.